supreme.
Thank you very much. You know, I don't know too many singing groups who can call themselves the Supremes without blushing, but this next group of young ladies are so supreme that someone once said that they could have a hit record just by calling up to see what time it was. Maybe a slight exaggeration, but they have a large and enthusiastic following who not only like to hear them sing, but enjoy watching them too. And I'm one of those people. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Supremes.
I've been saying, it's 'cause I'm lonely. My scars have all turned, but it won't wash away the fears that you never ever gonna repair. Motown sound, and we'd like to thank you for making some of these our biggest hits.
Oh,
the lonely cry fades in the air.
I love them. It really is great. You know, the girls have had, in the last couple of years, they've had 8 number one records, and I predict that song, the one we just heard, will be their 9th number one. It's really wonderful. You know, besides being pretty and talented, which you certainly are, something else that I've noticed about you, there's no petty jealousy and no rivalry. You get along so well together. It's wonderful.
Well, Andy, I think there's one reason for that. We're not sisters.
Well, that doesn't make a difference, I guess. Really. This is Diane Ross.
Right.
And this is Mary Ballard. And, Mary Wilson and Florence Ballard.
Right.
And the girls have worked together for quite a few years now.
That's right, Andy. We've been friends since we were kids in Detroit. That's our home.
Buick isn't the only good product that comes out of Detroit. You know, it's kind of unusual, at least I think it is, that three very attractive girls like yourself are all single. I really can't understand that.
Well, our careers are more important.
Oh, your careers are more important. You made a pact?
Yeah. We married. Marriage of none of us.
Marriage of none?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, you see, if I decide I want to get married, they come right over and talk me out of it.
Oh, that's a good
idea. When I want to get married, they go right ahead.
Well, if you girls haven't got a rule about a guy coming into your lives and doing a little singing, well, I'd like to do one.
Like,
all right?
Fine.
Okay.
Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain.
An occasional rain.
Chilly company and sparkling champagne.
Let there be birds to sing in the trees. Someone to bless me.
Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove, but first of all, please, let there be love.
Let there be birds to sing in the trees.
Someone to bless me. Whenever I sneeze, let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. First of all, please, let there be love. Let there be love.
Let there be love.